Tussle there with Nurse. Got it to the front of the goal. Moving up is Cronwall. Big hit. Oh, he had that.
We'll take more of a look at it. It looks fairly clean from there. Shoulder to shoulder. No head involved. We'll be back.
Left to your screen.
Now the question that they'll have, oh boy, he hit him in the head. Wow. Looked like the arm got him in the face, and that's usually the kiss of death for a penalty or more.
The question is, was the
penalty? In that play there, you're in a four-on-four situation, and that's who turns it over. There's Cromwell. Riley Smith on the receiving end. Huge hit. Nicholas Cronwall on Riley Smith, and there's one of those, Pierre. You'd probably be able,
knowing him, yep, played with him.
Look out! You got Cronwall, as the crowd is chanting now.
Baldari on the move, Rihanna. Look out! Cronwall with a huge hit! And Edom was... ...years of the Anaheim Ducks, as soon as Nicholas Cronwall was coming over to hit Kyle Palmieri. The bench all was yelling because Nicholas Cronwall starts skating backwards, Rick, and as a forward, you see him starting to retreat.
So Johnson will try the other way. McGinn will get there. 3 seconds. Oh, McGinn just got Cronwall at center ice. Team with a point, and watch this crunching body blow. And you know what? McGinn got right up. He knew
Cronwall,
it.
Cronwall might have got the worst of that.
And I thought it touched. I saw it touch. Oh man.
A Cronwallian. Back skate the other way. And here comes Coyle. Watch Coyle avoids him and takes the worst of it. Boy, oh boy, that was shoulder into the side of the head of Charlie Coyle.
And you see Coyle's head down again. That's a young player coming up. They don't go at this kind of speed at the American Hockey League or at the junior or college level even. And you just don't have the reaction time. And Cronwall caught him.
Into traffic. Stepping up, Cronwall! Oh, big hit on Sergei Kostitsyn.
The penalty check by Cronwall. Boom, we got Cronwall. We'll be back.
Ahead now, it's Drew Miller, bouncing one that goes around behind. Battled for by Holmstrom. And finesse back up the board.
Here is a drive by White that is sent high by Crawford. Oh, there came Cronwall. Meanwhile,
the Cronwallian hit on Andrew Shaw. That's a clean hit, Eddie and Doc.
Is it off in the corner, stolen by Darren Helm. A quick hitter, shut down by Niemi. Loose out in front. San Jose will survive. Cronwall with a big hit on Ryan Clough. When Logan Couture comes over on Nick Cronwall, and a penalty will be called on the retaliation. Helm with a shot that goes.